Welcome back to Gamer Walker 2.0, and we're trying to do a Do Not Laugh challenge. This video is from Meme Sheep, so go check out his channel. And, yeah, let's try not to laugh. I've always been pretty good at trying not to laugh. Yeah, seeing a hamster, that reminds me. We got some new hamsters. So that's pretty cool.
Yeah, there's five of them. Ew, I hate mustard.
I like mustard.
I hate mustard.
If you ever eat a summer sausage and you get the mustard seed in it?
What?
You ever eat a summer sausage and get the mustard seeds out of it?
Oh, yeah.
How do people that do reaction videos, how do you make these videos good?
I don't know.
Because if you talk, it kind of ruins the video. Off he goes.
Dang.
You wish you had your own little Shrek?
No, that would be kind of creepy.
Cat had gas. bet he got his butt turned right after that.
Probably.
Would help if they knew what they were trying to. They should look into more what they're trying to do.
Yeah.
Because protesting doesn't work if you don't do it right.
Yeah.
I say he's pretty excited about that ice.
Yeah.
You ever just feel like acting like an NPC?
No. I feel like it'd be weird.
It's also simpler.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You ever actually do that to a cat?
Yeah.
Pretty smart dog. Yes, I wish YouTube would bring back the dislike button. Because let's just say that there is some videos that really do need dislikes.
Yeah.
Because you never know what's a good video anymore. But also, if they brought back the dislike button, I bet there'd be a lot of dislikes on this video. Because we're basically just stealing this content. Does that make me a criminal? It makes me lazy, I know that.
I'll link them doing that.
You ever see those pictures?
No.
There's these people where they just post like non-stop pictures, and it's like, oh look, it's in the shape of Among Us. Cause now it's just ingrained in everyone's brain. I do hate ads.
I feel like everyone does.
Who knows? Maybe the viewers won't see it. Maybe I'll actually remove it before then. And then this will make no sense to them.
He's like, what are they tripping over?
You see about Toys R Us are kind of back.
I heard about them coming back.
You ever actually held a starfish?
Yes, but no, I feel like they'd feel weird.
I have held a dead one. The teacher had it. Well.
I feel bad for him. She just stole his watermelon.
That's the end of the video there, guys. I guess we both passed. And this is probably the most boring video you're ever going to watch. So I hope you enjoyed. And like and subscribe. Share this with a friend. And tell them to be disappointed with us too.